Quick fucking update. We just got back to our thing and we just got our shit back. On our way here, I got stopped by the TSA and they literally touched this. They had this in their fucking fingers. They said, "What is this?" I go, "Oh, it's nicotine." He kept Googling brands. Luckily, I had five different nicotine vapes in there. But holy shit. But we just made it. Views are immaculate. Much needed. Here's our room. A little small, but what else can you ask for? You're on the water. Everything we fucking wanted, we got it. Everything we wanted. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're in here. Can't really open a window, but who gives a shit? Boom. Decent sized bed. Little couchy couch. They definitely fuck you on the internet package. Thank you, Chris, for the fucking suitcase. But they fucking broke a leg off, dude. So.
Little dizzy.
She gets a little seasick, but guess what? We prepared for that. Yeah, baby. Well, first stop. Got the Yeezys. Here's our toilet. Definitely is probably the best part of the room. Little toilet. Can hold my shit. What, Dars?
This looks fake.
The water?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
We're gonna see some dolphins out this window.
Day freaking two. Got my shit right here. This view is pretty sick. What? Been eating good. Yeah, we got this bitch packed up a little bit. TSA literally had this fucking thing in their hands. It was so scary, and I'm like, bro, it's nicotine. Luckily, I had a bunch of nicotine vapes next to it. He starts Googling this shit, dude. Because I got these. I got, like, these in there. Oops. Old views from fucking the tobacco days. And he's Googling these. And then he grabbed this one. There's nothing to Google. And then there's some stupid old bitch. And she was nagging about something. And he's like all getting frustrated. And he's like, whatever. You just keep going. So that lady kind of helped me out. That was sketchy, bro. But we got it. I'll show you guys how we do. We keep it on blue. What do we do? Got a little bullshit on the couch. We got the drawers. Tracy's little corner. My corner, and they broke a leg off of the fucking suitcase, and they broke a fucking leg off the suitcase, and now they might give us a new one. This is a stinky rosin cart too, man.
Yeah, this is the jam. Well, we made it to Mexico. A lot you guys missed, but it's too fun. We're about to hop on one of these tenders. Chicken tender in a blender. And we're gonna fucking rock and motherfucking roll. I'm fucking losing my shit. We're out of here. Try to vlog it up. Here's your boy, VK Joe. Let's do this. You ready? Phone, wallet, keys. We're off. The crew goes to Cabo. Oh. Hey, how are ya? Yo. Hey, thanks again, buddy.
You're welcome.
Heck yeah, we're about to party on. Ready for this? Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Here, oh my gosh. Here's the line. Oh, see you back in later.
Come on, chance to finish your
drink. Oh, yeah. We're ready for the challenge. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can't let it chicken behind this
guy. Here we go, here we go. Chug, 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 chug. There you are. Thanks, buddy. Be nice, but it's okay, it's all good. Holy shit! Thank you. Oh, this is tight. What the heck? Oh my god. Yeah, I do. Got the water taxi. We're rolling. There's our boat. Party pontoon going. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh yeah, this looks like a primo snorkel spot. I think we've got the right plan going on here. What are we looking at? Oh, that tunnel? Nice. This spot's cool. It looks like you can kind of go across. I'm not seeing it either.
I got nothing. Oh, got it.
Oh man.
Oh yeah.
Let's try to take this bad boy through that rug.
That's kind of cool.
That's wild. Nice.
Yeah.
straight up pirate ship out there. Okay, looks like he's got a snaggle tooth a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect, perfect. Could have bought that Mexican weed, maybe we would have seen it a little better. We would have popped it up. Pelican Beach, the number one scuba spot in Cabo. This is where we're chilling for a bit. Looking nice, looking nice. This is gonna be good, Darce. Here we go, baby. Cabo snorkel sesh. Let's go. Forgot my watch. I'll be back. All right, try this again. Get cold? Woo! It's fucking cold. And we're off. Cabo trip, take one. Let's go.
Whoa! Oh my god! Whoa! That's fucking crazy. Did you see that?
Watch out for the rock over there, though. I almost swam right into it.
Oh my God.
This is awesome.
Look at that fucker! Look at that fucker!
This is awesome, baby! I'm gonna circle this rock and then check out those rocks and then drink. Try to keep up. Oh.
fucking crazy, bro. That was awesome.
To Cabo.
There's one right there, okay, cool. Oh, there's the senior frog. So we're actually pretty close to where we can come back, I believe. Thank you. Where's Cabo Wabo from here? Straight ahead?
Here, left.
Oh, heck yeah. Thank you so much, my man.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. What was that?
Cruise ship.
Mm-hmm.
Taxi
in the queue. Vamonos, vamonos! Yeah? Gracias, amigo.
Cabo
Wabo. Right behind you.
On the Mexican streets, I gotta keep a close eye on you.
They'll run you right over
here. Oh, yeah. We saw
that one lady. Look at her boy.
Look at her boy. A Cabo ambassador, dude.
Come on, you put me one.
Cabo wobble, Cabo wobble.
Okay, they're gonna hold their
phone.
Oh,
I got something wrong. I'm gonna get close to you. Yeah, that
awesome. Oh, hell
yeah.
You can
put
that Coke
container
inside there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got anything you gotta throw away?
Is this water?
Would you want okay with water?
Yeah.
I meant to say time.
Not
water.
5:30? Drink for like 45 minutes and then head back, right?
And we're six of us, we're just drinks.
Seven. We gotta end there.
Thank you. There's six of us.
Seven. Cabo with the new homies. Cabo Wabo. We love you, Sammy Hagar. Punk rocker, dude.
These are chicken foot.
These are from there? Do you have the mat, Darce?
Cuckoo, yeah.
Before we just start wandering around.
Does it say
where's the streets on this fucking road?
What the hell?
I trust him. I think that feels right. Hey, if you want, I can take the map, and then I'll just start asking people.
There's two of them. Right next to each other.
Two what?
Two Del Mar.
Hey, ATM inside.
There is one.
There is.
It's gonna be only in pesos.
There's one on the boat.
I don't. I tried to use my debit card on there. Instead of...
Oh really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm glad that we grabbed this.
That's the same one.
It's like a child's pet pirate treasure map, but it's getting us home. Huh. Well, we're trying to find our way home.
Hey, how you doing?
Is this the right way to get over here?
Yeah, it is just across the street in the arch. It is a very tip up there.
Oops.
And as well on the sea cliff by the arch, which is a.
Those Mexican cigarettes are fucking fire.
They
know how to not have laws. That's what the real thing
is. They really do. You want cocaine and weed?
Cigarettes. You can't flavor.
Dude, they're straight up asking like teenagers that.
You want cocaine?
Vacation.
You need weed, cocaine?
Any favorite animal you know that you know Paul was like, oh, weed.
No, you're from my tank top on.
Chill.
Are you recording right now?
Holy shit, I didn't mean to record. Oh my god.
Deck two.
We are here. Got the buffet. It was time. Look at a nice little cafe. My viewers want to see me eat. The opportunity is like, I don't know, me and my sister just woke up. I was like, yeah, same here. I'm like, cattle sauced up. What up? We're out here in the middle of Mexico. We're freaking lost. I think we're like 10 miles away from where we need to be. Mexican elementary school is crazy. I didn't even know they had them here. Yeah, we just gotta follow the blue line. Nice.
Does it circle back or do we have to backtrack?
Nope. Oh. It just lifts me up. Holy crap, they got basketball courts in Mexico? No way. Mexico. What is this, a Mexican tree? Holy shit. We're good, thank you. Gracias, amigo.
I wanna get
No, amigo.
Back on that.
Dude, I want a freaking motorcycle tour. Hola. Keep blue lining? Get that blue line though? The lighthouse is that way. You a big fan of lighthouses?
I've seen
it now. You're not a lighthouse person?
I've seen a lighthouse before.
I see too many lighthouses. Yeah. Oh, look, we got a green line too.
They have, it's like
loose
wire.
Huh?
Tourists, or?
Yeah. Make it. Should I touch this loose hanging wire?
Yeah.
This area smells like shit. That was sewer water I just stepped in.
Mexican
sewer water. We're on the streets in Mexico. Here we go. Hola. Cabo is fucking awesome. That is a party town and they got activities. That place is just the place to be. A little different. Holy shit, that's a 6-pack of beer for $4 right there, dude. Oh wait, are we still following the blue line?
I'm following these girls.
Where'd the blue line go?
I have to go back here. You gotta go back.
Sticking with these people.
Yeah.
Smells like shit right here. Smells like shit. The plumbing are over here ain't the best. We got a historical center here. Oh, that guy's eating his lunch. Oh, we're in the yellow vest. That's funny. Hey, how much to like circle this bad boy real quick?
One more, please.
You do that. Yo. Hey, how much you gonna charge us to do the quick circle right here? Check this in this out. Just to circle it.
Okay, it's $25.
Would you do 10?
It's 25.
Just to circle this bad boy right here?
Ah, okay. It's
like just to circle it and come on back, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Just to see it all.
$15. Yes.
To circle there?
The circle, yes.
Oh, would you do $10?
Yes.
You'll do $10?
He can give me a city tour for you guys if you want to do that.
I just want to circle I just want a quick circle.
Yes.
Come back here.
$15?
Maybe circle that one.
Okay.
Do $10?
Yes.
$10.
Yes.
No, it's 15.
Would you 10 just for the circle though?
Yes, $15. $12.
I only got $10 would feel a little better, bro.
$10?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's been a long day.
Okay, 10.
Yeah,
no problem. Yes.
Do a little circle, yeah, man. Sure. Gracias, amigo. Oh, going to that one? Gracias.
Arjona, Ratón Plaza Machado?
One more time. What?
Excuse me?
What did you say?
My English friend is not very good, I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're good, bro. You're good.
Who gives a shit?
It's pretty warm. Oh, yeah, we got fish. Not many fish, but I can see, okay. Oh, I just inhaled water. I just inhaled water. Is this broken? Oh, yeah. I'm probably good.
I mean, they like on the beach, so they probably would have had a great time on the beach.
Like, I ain't ever gonna feel scared there.